This is this is the most popular filter, okay, on Snapchat. I'm telling you, man, everybody love this one. This one, rave review. Everybody love it. Everybody love it, baby. So I'm repping Ypsilanti. I see you. You can see that I'm repping Ipsy, and Ipsy. I mean, every time I look at this shit, I start cracking up. Like, you look mad, but you ain't mad. You happy. You could be happy as hell, but you look mad as hell. I believe the children are future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Like, for real, who was sitting around in the Snapchat filter department, and it was like, look at this here, look at this shit here. My father would be so mad if he knew I look like this now. He would roll in his urn. Lord have mercy. This like you got a forever face that's saying, oh, hell no. Damn. All right, so let's talk serious for a minute. A friend of mine said, don't let nobody rent no space in your mind if they're not a good tenant. But unfortunately, you get squatters. That's people that infiltrate your mind without your permission. And then you got to go through a process. Now, the same process of getting squatters out of a house that they don't own is the same process you're going to have to go through to get that person out of your mind that ain't a good tenant. Depending on the state of your mind, it may be a 30, 60, or 90-day process to get them out. But you can do it. You just can't give up. You can't give up and just be like, oh, hell, just go on and live there. Go on ahead. Don't do it. It's all about knowing your worth. And you're worth way more than that. You're worth way more than having somebody take up space in your mind. Take up space and don't ever clean the place and always got you with angry looks on your face. No. Keep filing that damn paperwork. Get they ass out of there because they don't belong there and you deserve better. And the only way all of this is going to work is if you believe you deserve better. So stop believing it. Until next time, have a great Monday night and enjoy the rest of your week. I'll see you soon.
Chemically combined, full of exposure, not the one that owes you, but the one that told you. Experience is the ticket. You gotta have it. So get with it. I'm not making for real. To me, there's one way to deal. Clockwise, with no alibis. Nothing witty is here. I'm making it clear. I'm saying too much on beat. You can't touch my pattern. This bowl. I won't tie on cold.